The Silver Grove. Can you feel the purity? Beyond, all is contaminated, toxic. But here, everything is pure, original. That's why your mission is so important. Can we risk losing this? Forgive this warframe on your sacred soil, by water, by sky, by holy humanity. Bless our mission to defend you. No disrespect, Tenno, but I had to ask forgiveness from the globe. Carrying out this mission with the warframe is a bit of a contradiction for us. Our shrine is nearby. Search around. I'll let you know when you can feel its energy. I think this is... Yes, yes, you're very close now. Look for a small opening in the rocks. Sense the shrine any longer. You have moved too far away. Feel it? You found the shrine. Anoint it with your apothec. Recipe. Forage its ingredients. The grove needs this. New Loka needs this. It's time to... Wait.
Androder! You should not be here!
The Silver Grove must be confused about our pure and holy intentions. This new object may hold the key to making it understand. You're just in time. They're choking the forest with their flames. You must reach the shrine before they do. Oh, Tenno, why do they hate everything not born of their disgusting flesh factories?
There is something different about this place, but Portis is not quite sure what it is.
This is not right. Get out now. We don't know what we're dealing with anymore. This could be some sort of Orokin sentry. Who is this creature we've woken? The Silver Grove is timeless. This voice seems human.
Quickly, please.
The fire infects me. I am fueling my own destruction. Titania, stop them!
A mind within the forest? This is an abomination. Let it burn.
child of truth. You reject me but are blind to our shared purpose. Would you rather this world a wasteland in spite of me?
I don't know. This goes against everything I believe.
Truth has a way of doing that. Will still attack. I have no will over them. I am grateful. But the workers are here, with their torches and violence. I will fight them the best I can. You have just a moment to escape.
No, we won't leave you. Tenno, ready yourself. I was wrong. We can't let this beautiful place burn. Forgive me, Sylvana. I doubted you. I thought you were just another Orokin poison.
I once thought the same of Warframes. When the Orokin found out what I had done here, they sent their dacks upon the great trees, upon me. As the skies grew hot, and my roots split into cinder. I let out a deep, earthen scream. I was dying. And then suddenly, I felt a familiar presence. One by one, the mighty ducks began to fall, squatting hopelessly at some unseen menace. Others were snared, drifting upward in a mesmerizing light. And then, all at once, shredded by that unseen force, the fire subsided. I knew what it was. Titania, my ashamed creation. I felt her beating wings through my branches. I felt her mortal wounds, her weeping burns as she fell beneath my canopy. And so it was here, within the grove, that she died to save me. Me, the one who had hated her most.
So, Mom, by the strength of this Tenno, she will fly again. I swear it.
The forest and myself are in debt to both of you.
Trapped by transference inside a tree. See.
The Silver Grove was planted with the rotted seeds of the Orkin. Corrupt in the eyes of our doctrine. Our tenets command us to reject it. But how can we? Silvana longed to restore Earth's former glory just as we do. If we are to see Earth restored, perhaps New Loka itself must change. I will convince them to see Silvana's creation for the miracle it is. Some will call it heresy, but it is true. And truth is the purest thing we have. The Silver Grove was...